So there it is on both sides. This is vintage tech, so it rips very easily, and if it does, don't worry about it. I'll show you what you can do in case that happens. But if you're very careful with it, it's not going to rip. I'm holding my paper and my metal together with my etched piece facing outwards.